friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to make a necklace for Christmas, and it's going to be a very different design. I'm using seed beads, red and green color. I'm gonna use the diamonds, the separate diamonds with four holes. So let me show you what I'm talking about. It has holes like this at the back. So let's start. We're gonna need 1.5 meter long thread. Here I'm gonna use white transparent seed beads as a carrier bead in between. These are transparent seed beads we're gonna use. So we'll be taking one transparent seed bead and two green seed beads like this. We'll be picking 5 units like this. We'll be picking 5 units of green and then 4 units of red. Look closely and take it like this. Once you're done, we will just come out of this. We'll skip this first seed bead, the transparent seed bead, and we will come out of 2 red and 1 transparent bead. Come out like this. Now take 2 red bead, 1 transparent, 2 red beads, and then come out of, we'll skip one and come out of next one, and then come out again. Take 2 red bead, 1 transparent, and then 2 green, because we are changing here. So we'll be taking like this. So we'll skip one and come out of the next transparent seed bead here. Now take 2 green, 1 transparent, then 2 green, and come out of, we'll skip one and go through next one. Now take 2 green, 1 transparent, and 2 green, skip one and go through next one. That is the last and the starting point of our necklace, like this. This is first thing. Just look closely how I am moving. I'll be taking 2 green, 1 transparent, then 2 green, and then we'll come out of this first. If you have seen my first basic beaded collar, you will understand this weave easily. So please go check out that video if you are new to my channel. Again, take 2 green, 1 transparent, 2 green, and we will come out of this next transparent here. Please make sure that you pull the thread properly. Here we will be coming out like this. Then take again the same units and come out of this transparent bead here. Now we'll be heading towards our red. Pick the same unit like this, and here come out like this here. Now again take 2 red, 1 transparent, 2 red, and this is the last point here. This one will be coming out of that. like this. Now pull the thread properly and we will just straight away come out of two red and this one transparent bead here. Pull it properly. Now take two red, one transparent, two red, and again go through this one here. This is going to be really simple necklace pattern, but it will look really pretty. So here onwards I'm changing and putting diamonds here. So what we're going to do is we will be picking red, two red. Then look closely how I am going through the diamond. It has holes like this. Let me just take another needle so I can tell you what I am trying to achieve. So this is what the diamonds, see, two needles are passing like this. So we will be using the sides like this. We'll be passing the needle. Look at the back, how it looks. So if we consider these two needles, this is how it's going to look when the thread passes through these four holes like this. So let's start. We just took sideways at the corner, this corner's hole. We're making two green, two red, then diamond, and two green. Now come out of this transparent bead here. This is where we're shifting the color. Look closely how our diamond came out like this. Now repeat green. Sorry, here instead of transparent bead we will be using diamond and then two green. At this very moment it is falling here and there, but once we see, this is how it will look when with single needle, but when we come from this side it will automatically. So here I am going through this bead here. See how it is looking. Again pick up two green, then one diamond, hold the diamond like this, then the corner like this, go through it, again pick up two green, and then come out of this first transparent bead. Take out the needle from this side like this. Now again take two green, one transparent, two green, and now look closely how I'm moving. I'm coming out of this corner's two bead here. So this is how this diamond will stay in place to the front. If we take the center point, the diamond might flip. So I took at the corners, this needle passing through corners only. Now take two green, one transparent, two green, and then come out of this side of corner of this diamond, the next diamond. Like this we will go down, then take one transparent, two green, and come out of this side corner of this diamond here. Now take four times red in between transparent beads. We'll be taking transparent bead in between. Two red, one transparent bead, then two red, one transparent, two red, one transparent. Like this we'll be taking red four times. Bring it closer. Now take one transparent bead, bring it closer. Now we will repeat the same step we did here. We'll skip this one transparent bead and come out of two red and one green. So basically we are just doing the same thing now here. Again repeat same thing. So you have to just keep on repeating this pattern till we get the required result we want here. Sorry, now we are changing the color, so we will be taking two greens. Just repeat. So basically we just use diamond to attach two petals if we consider these two lines. This is the middle point here. We'll be coming out of it. Middle transparent bead in between these two diamonds. Again take two green, one transparent, two green, and then this is the transparent bead I'll be using and coming out of it. Again take two green, one transparent, two green. Now this is the transparent bead we will be coming out of it. Please make sure that you pull the thread properly, otherwise the design might come out like this. two green, one transparent, and two green. Like this will be going down now. Repeating same stuff. Take red. Look closer. We took this same unit. We'll be coming out of this one here, this transparent bead. Now come out of this last transparent bead here. Then we'll come out of red and transparent bead. Now again go upward here. Now we'll be adding these diamonds now, because we just finished with this petals corner. So we will be taking two reds, one diamond. Hold it like this upward, then choose any of the corner and pass the needle from sideways. Then take two green and then come out of this transparent bead here. Again take two green, diamond. Look the direction, I'm not going from this side but from this side. Then only you will be able to achieve this diamond to the front, otherwise it might go downward. The diamond might face downward direction, so please keep that thing in mind how we are moving. So just keep on repeating. I'm gonna make one more petal like this. So can you guys see, I just finished with this third of this petal here. Now let me show you the half of this portion I made. So this is how it's going to look. In the second part, I'm going to show you how to make this continuous one, and then we'll repeat the same stuff and go on making it till the required amount of length or neck round we want to achieve. So I'll be posting the other half and how to make the back of this necklace.